A 16-year-old murder suspect wanted out of Massachusetts is arrested in Manchester. He was sent back to Mass earlier today. The teen was wanted in connection to the murder of a 19-year-old named Matthew Chaney last month. The suspect isn't being ID'd because of his age.